Larson will surge forward. He'll go to the lead. Larson slips up the racetrack. Whoa! Ty Dillon gets T-boned by Eric Jones. Jamie McMurray comes in. We're going to wad up about a half a dozen. Now make it a dozen cars as everybody slides up to the top of the banking in turn number three.
Caution flag coming out.
Now the checkered flag is coming out. It is all over, and Jimmy Johnson, for the 11th time in his career, has picked up the win here at Dover over Kyle Larson, Martin Truex Jr.
It's apparent the monster loves Jimmy Johnson.
Situation. Now, Jimmy Johnson on the inside, Kyle Larson on the outside as we get ready for overtime. Coming back into the restart zone. Great restarts by both the 48 and the 22. Kyle Larson drops back to second, but he fights back on the outside. Here comes a four. Kevin Harvick racing that 22 hard. by Sunoco, fueling victories all season long. Steve, you mentioned it. We may never see anything like this in our lifetimes again.
Which they did. They persevered all day long. Perhaps not the fastest of four championship cars, but Chad Knaus has been on top of the box for all seven. Rick Hendrick has owned for all seven. Jimmie Johnson has driven, obviously, for all seven. They made adjustments. They continued to battle. They won the race and the championship.
Jimmie Johnson.